fun kind of folks, and there's some mighty clever that I'd like to have out neath a star-dotted sky. And I'd show them the hills as they stretch out forever, while the old yellow moon goes unheedingly by. I'd tell them a yarn that'd beat all their teaching. It's a story that's true, for I don't tell a lie. I had come on some bones that were dried out and bleaching, while the old yellow moon sailed unheedingly by. So I scouted around, and the signs were revealing, for a bit farther down was a horse smelling high. His off leg was broke, and death had come stealing, while the old yellow moon sailed unheedingly by. There the young feller lays, and it seems like he's sleeping, but he looks mighty sick, and he knows he's to die. And away across the earth, maybe somebody's weeping, while the old yellow moon sailed unheedingly by. Now I'm told this young lad was just chock full of learning. He could learn from the books just as easy as pie. But it didn't help much when his throat was dry burning, while the old yellow moon sailed unheedingly by. Just imagine the boy coming last to his ending, while his faithful old pal gives a whinnying cry. The two helpless parts a vain plea are sending to the old yellow moon as she sails there on high. For there's no man knows all, or as much as he oughta, but a trail-knowing man would have smelled something nigh, and followed his horse, which I found close to water, while the old yellow moon sailed unheedingly by. So here is my yarn, and here is my teaching. It's a story that's true, for I don't tell a lie. There's a broken-legged horse and a few bones a-bleaching, where the old yellow moon sailed unheedingly by. Oh, lady, lady, oh,